wrote for my friend who really sadly passed away last year, 2 years ago, quite a while ago. But I think of her every day. That song's called Angel.